What people might think of a mill or a manufacturer is really just kind of a dirty, kind of unsafe environment. But in the past 10 to 15 years, it's become a lot more technology driven and a lot cleaner and up to date.
The need for tool and die makers isn't going to go away anytime soon. Anytime you take a look at anything made of steel, chances are it was either cast or machined and they were formed by a tool. And making those tools is a pretty fun part of my job. The fulfillment that comes at the end when you made a finished product makes it worth it.
So you get a lot of hands-on experience with the CNC machines. It's a lot of fun just to be able to sit down and program something that you think you could use and then actually see it go into production and see the machine make that product.
There are so many manufacturing facilities around here. A lot of people don't even realize that Etnier, a company that's been in Oregon, Illinois for 120 years, is a 400-plus employer that is hiding just outside of town. And then you branch out to the Dixon, Sterling, the rest of the Sauk District, and it does get quite substantial.
Sauk has the extended internship program, and what that is it's 3 days a week working with a employer directly, learning real-world experience, and then also you have the 2 days of classes that you're learning in class and getting hands-on with things that you might not get in the workforce.
People are always looking for tool and die makers, not only wall clipper, but the rest of the region. You enjoy working with your hands, you enjoy seeing a project come together, you're detail-oriented, you'll find fulfillment in this career.
On the job, you're going to be using your mind to come up with solutions to problems and then building those solutions and implementing them.
So don't discount manufacturing. Not everything requires a four-year degree, and not every job that doesn't have a four-year degree doesn't mean you can't make a great living. Going through the Sauk program really gets you a leg up and gives you a head start that the others don't have.